McDonald's, please. That stock is up today, at least it was a few minutes ago. Yeah, it's up 26 cents. The story here is lower profits and lower sales. You may say that McDonald's maybe has an identity problem. So let's bring in our go-to brand building consultant, Denise Yohn, joining us from San Diego. Do you think that McDonald's has a branding problem? And if so, how do you think they should fix it?
Yeah, well, they certainly are being hit from all angles, right? You know, I think that Burger King is taking a hit on them from the value standpoint. Starbucks is taking a hit on them from their food standpoint. Taco Bell with their new breakfast menu. So certainly McDonald's has kind of been put bad on its heels a little bit.
What can they do to fix it?
Well, you know, I think there's a lot to love about McDonald's. You know, people love their Egg McMuffin sandwiches, their biscuits. They could do a lot more with those products. You know, they had this egg white McMuffin sandwich. They could do a lot more with products like that and then out-execute the competition. You know, what McDonald's does or has done in the past very well is fast, friendly, convenient service. If they put all those things together, they could really, I think, push back quite a bit on the competition.
All right, hold on a second, ladies. I've got Charles here. Which would you rather buy, the stock, the McDonald's or Chipotle?
Right now, Chipotle. They've got pricing power. They've got a audience that loves them. They got a great image, and they have a lot of room to grow. I think McDonald's doesn't necessarily have that same kind of room to grow, except outside this country.
Keep going back to pricing power. Yeah, Chipotle's got it. McDonald's really doesn't.
Right.
They really don't.
Right. Okay.
Move on. I agree.
Yeah. It's a fair point to make, actually. Pricing power is very important. Disclosure. I've got to ask. Do you own McDonald's? Do you own Chipotle? Denise, do you own McDonald's? Do you own Chipotle?
No, I don't. Okay. But I've been thinking about Chipotle quite a bit.
I'll bet. I want to move on to Johnny Depp. His latest movie, Transcendence, really tanked over the weekend. His last few movies actually have done the same thing. Do you think that Johnny Depp's brand is in trouble?
Well, you know, this is actually a great brand question, because I do think that Johnny Depp has kind of stepped out of his brand. People know and love Johnny Depp for kind of these quirky, Tim Burton-inspired kind of fantastical characters, and that's what they want to see him do. And in Transcendence, he plays this kind of real guy, and although it's kind of in a sci-fi scenario, I think people miss that kind of strange Johnny Depp that they know and love.
So you think he should go back to that strange Johnny Depp?
Well, I think that's what his brand is all about. And in fact, he's intentionally eschewed kind of that Hollywood image. He really never wanted to be that pretty boy. He never wanted to take those leading starring roles. He wanted to do something different. So I think he needs to go back to that strategy. It's worked for him in the past.
Okay. Denise Yohn, thanks very much for joining us out there in sunny San Diego. Love to have you with us.
Thank you, Stuart.